All right, we're gonna do some guild battle. We're gonna try and do at least 40,000 damage. And since it's 4 times weak to ice, we're just gonna use Ice Beam. Rayquaza Z, Outreach. Next we go to Mewtwo. Ice Beam. And there's the freeze. And this is where we get in all our damage. And we didn't even get to use our other Pokemon. Let's see, we already did 40,000. Let's see how much we did. $45,000 damage. That's how we do it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.